Moisturizing and blowing out my natural hair. This is just a soft blowout. It took me about 30 minutes for the whole entire style. I really don't put heat in my hair that often, but I just decided to just do something different this time today. I'm just making sure that all of the coconut oil that I'm using is completely moisturizing and just in my scalp and everywhere on my hair from there. Edges to the tips. My hair is already freshly co-washed and detangled. I'm just giving my hair a twist because I found that my hair is just very tangly, so if I don't twist it up, it'll be right back in knots even after I just detangled it. I'm using my tiny air blow dryer. It has an attachment, which is the diffuser, and also the attachment for just regular blow drying your hair, and that's what I'm going to be using today. I'm doing rather big sections, and that's why I said this is just a rough blowout, because it's not even pulling all of my natural length. It's just roughly blowing it out, because as you know, if you're already a subscriber, I have twins, so I don't have time to spend all day doing my hair. And I will say this blow dryer works pretty good, but one thing about this blow dryer, if you're using it for a natural Easter like myself, the nozzle on the top, it can fall off after just using it a couple of times because this blow dryer is fairly new and I haven't used it that often. I'm just taking section by section. And again, it's just roughly blowing it out. My hair is not even all the way dry at the end of this. And it's for people that are on the go, have somewhere to go, a busy mom. And since our hair is naturally coily, I tend to pull the ends while I'm putting the blow dryer over it just so I can just stretch it a little bit. Roughly combing through it again. And I'm just finishing up my last little section. Again, this is just a rough blow dry. You can tell by some of the puffiness of it that I didn't do it all the way till it was completely dry, but this was just a fast hairstyle for me. And you can always just go back over whichever sections if you don't like the way it turned out or one section is not stretched enough. You put a part to wherever you like it. And for me, the bigger the hair, the better. I love big hair.